Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Yesterday, SpaceX successfully launched their 41st Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 653.
One, take full power, and lift off. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1078, then landed successfully for the ninth time on the drone ship Just Read the Instructions.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
SpaceX were planning to launch a customer mission today, but it's been moved to tomorrow. So, the Worldview Legion 1 and 2 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 25th at 6:30pm UTC or 2:30pm EST. Later in the week, we can hopefully expect to see a couple of missions within hours of each other. The first of these, the Galileo L12 mission, is currently scheduled for Sunday 28th at 12:34am UTC or Saturday 27th at 8:34pm EST. Then, some hours later, and we can hopefully expect to see a Starlink mission. The Starlink 8-2 mission is currently scheduled for Sunday 28th at 2:54am UTC or Saturday 27th at 10:54pm EST. Then, later in the day on Sunday, we can hopefully expect to see yet another Starlink launch. The Starlink 654 mission is currently scheduled for Sunday 28th at 9:50pm UTC or 5:50pm EST. Related to the launch of the Starlink 653 booster, SpaceX posted some information. They said Falcon 9's first stage has landed on the Just Read the Instructions drone ship, completing Falcon's 300th landing. There was information posted about SpaceX getting a fourth drone ship for its fleet. This post says ASDS News, SpaceX is adding a fourth ASDS to its fleet. It is expected to be operational no later than early 2025. Heading to Boca Chica, Flight 4 preparations continue on the orbital tank farm. The orbital launch mount continues to be worked on and prepared for Starship Flight 4 as well. Crews were seen continuing to cut the GSE tank shell into pieces for scrapping. The GSE tank itself was also hooked up to a crane to be removed. They've also begun scrapping this GSE tank by cutting it into pieces. Work continues on the Launch Tower 2 sections at Starbase. This booster forward 14.1 section was seen moved over to Star Factory. We might see a Booster 11 or Ship 29 rollout soon, as there are some temporary closures on the Cameron County website. The temp closures are currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 25th and Friday 26th. As always, I have to say thanks to Sean Doherty, Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA Spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.